Sunday afternoon. And they were sure surprised when Mrs. Johnson wore her biggest skirt to the room. Use your imagination. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I still recall the words she had to say. She said, "I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA. And I win every time. And Mrs. Taylor sure seems to use a lot of ice whenever he's the way that's icy. And Mr. Baker, can you tell us why your secretary had to leave this town? And shouldn't Willie Jones be told to eat, or when the shades all pulled from you down? Ballroom, yeah."